Hey, pretty boy. Let's see what you can do.
Target the enemy's blind shot. I know.
Time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. Aww, we should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great. You could be a professional cameraman.
Oh, I hold on to the hope.
Good morning.
Hi.
Morning.
Back at ya.
All right, move out.
Yeah.
And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think if he were here now?
She offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Is it me or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Oh, while you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past and it had a person on its back. Have you guys ever ridden one before? I bet it'd be super fun.
Funny you should ask.
Noct, call a bird for the lady.
Let's go. Indeed.
There's the damn sun.
Yeah.
Ray.
We'll meet again.
What?
Are you up for it?
I'm down. Oh.
Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
No room for error.
Hey! Watch out!
What they're up against.
You said it.
You guys kick ass!
You mean it?
Yeah, you look cool doing it, too.
Yeah, we get that. Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and ruin my nice kicks.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Knocked rules!
No big deal.
Anything rare or exotic yet?
Slow down. We just got here.
You know, if real treasures were easy to find, it wouldn't be rare.
We'll see about that.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
Huh.
That brook I hear babbling?
A regular river, I'd say.
Oh, think we have time to cast a line?
Hey, bud. Or what?
I'll give you that.
Gotcha!
What?
My hand slipped.
And here we are.
Wait, are we seriously sleeping here?
You see a better place?
Let's hit it.
Sure.
Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Don't let yourself get pulled in!
Good over here.
Cold. Freezing cold!
You ought to stand under that waterfall and let it toughen you up a little.
I don't think that would be good for my camera.
Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. We're not out of the woods yet.
Man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't speak too soon.
Ugh, not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have it. Stay.
It's all about that treasure.
Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
All right, move out.
Yeah.
Are you guys excited to visit Altissia or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris? Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altissia.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Heard about the Imperial base?
Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Huh?
Let's hit it.
Sure. Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Wow. Look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
We made it.
Always got each other's backs, right?
You know it.
Remember, you're just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
Come on, Mr. Nice Guy!
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Whose side of the jet?
Didn't mean to do that. Yeah. I'm impressed.
You're on fire today.
No big deal. Yeah.
Pronto, you're up.
Oh, hi there, opening. Nothing.
Atta boys!
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
This will make a fine paint.
All right, move out.
Yeah.
Doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladi, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view. If a bit...
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew. You know your stuff.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Pawpaw's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea.
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'll excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and ski-daddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way! Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find Mithril inside. Grandpa wrote a whole lot of things about a whole lot of places in his notebook. My grandpa's never wrong. There's gotta be Mithril in there. I just know it.
want some light.
Indeed.
I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did. Grandpa wrote a whole lot of things about a whole lot of places in his notebook. A lot of places like Grandpa did.